on that score. Okay.
Okay.
Let's hit snow. Okay, let's hit the...
Are we ready?
All ready.
You want your controllers on, Bill?
Yeah.
3 out of 4 ain't bad.
Except for when it's the guy in front of you.
Meatloaf song, 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Yeah. Go, Neal.
I'm trying, but it's really hard.
I'm very trying.
But we didn't fix that other, we didn't try and fix the,
The lane change there?
Yeah.
Oh!
Well, it's still not working, but I've tried it.
I'm slowing down in that corner. Give me that.
Okay. Dang it!
Uh-huh.
I went to change lanes, I changed to the next lane changer, not the one I planned to.
Oh, you are turboing, aren't you?
I am.
Aw, oh, Carter.
I'm not even on the set yet.
Sorry. Oh, did I hit you?
I might have.
Sorry, bro.
Whoa.
Yellow flag.
Yeah, I can hear that.
I'll push. Let's just stop. We'll just stop.
Yeah.
Everyone just stop their car.
Yeah.
Sorry, Bill. Yeah, I was trying to do, but I couldn't.
And hang on just a second. One
second. I'm going to be stuck there, so I'm just going to push it forward.
Oh, you don't have the canned air?
Not. No, I don't. Okay. I wonder if that will... fix it, but probably not. Okay.
Are we ready?
Yes.
It did
not work.
That didn't really change.
Good. Can you test it out?
It worked out. I just changed lanes there.
I still need a bit more lean in this corner.
I don't know if Mercedes in the F1 has ever had an unsafe release in my memory, but Ferrari sure has.
Are you talking about my pit stop mix?
Perhaps. I heard stuff, but I didn't know who did what.
Me
all I heard
Bill.
Was,
I accelerated right before Bill.
Now, the top of the lighter fluid must be open because I'm getting interesting views.
It is open, Bill.
Oh, excuse me. I had real lights on.
It was the beans I had on, so...
correct, it is off. You might want to close it at the next pit stop or whatever.
Oh, thank you, Getty.
Thank you.
The other thing is, The other thing is, you might want to move a little bit.
Yeah, from there. You're right.
The incident.
Yeah. I think I need to put weight where the magnet is.
Yes, that's usually where I put it, but I don't. But was that far forward in this case?
No, it's in the way back.
Behind the axle?
Yep.
I think along the pod is better then.
Oh yeah, maybe I just need more.
You want it in front of the rear axle, but as far back as you can put it, but in front of the rear axle. There you end up with it. Oh yeah, that was a Porsche. I have not had any stalls getting out of the pits tonight for the first time in weeks, so
I think
the scrubbing helped.
Down here.
Sorry?
I keep crashing down here.
I've cracked a few times down there myself.
I've been fighting every later.
I mean, I'm really tempted to take it easy through the slalom because it is just so.
I thought it was just moving.
So slick. No, the tires are so.
Are you slipping?
Oh. Yes, but you can kind of manage them by not ruining them in the slalom. You can kind of.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. Yeah. I told you what I just did there, Colin. I'm gonna slide it anyway.
At some point, you have to, if you give up, at one point, it doesn't make any difference.
Hey, look. Hi, Robin. You got Neal right there on the street. Oh, I missed the chain. Ooh, sorry. Oh my god, my car is I did not hit the lane change, baby. Sorry. You can blame Carter for that one.
No,
it all worked out perfectly.
I'm sure loading drives again.
Keep figuring. What
a dick. What happened? I thought I was crashed.
We both hit each other, fish tailing, and then you whipped that thing. We jerked it the opposite way. And you came out on top of the chair.
That was a fun little fight at the end there, too.
Yeah.
White, jeez. Blue, orange,
green. I made a tire stop in the middle.
Neal did that. Well done, Neal.
Yeah, I need to put more weight. That's a setting still thing.
You can't, I know.
And then it's all your cars out.
You can't
anymore.
Second.
Well, I'm doing it. Mine was especially first.